Hi, I'm Shannen. I'm a former style advisor and current Dormify content creator, and this is my sister, Lindsay.
Hi, everyone. I'm Lindsay, and I'm heading off to college this fall. I asked Shannen for some tips on making my bed as comfy as possible since I heard dorm beds are hard to get used to.
Okay, so let's get started with the essentials. You're gonna need a duvet, two sheet sets, that makes laundry just go a little bit easier, and then your pillows. And then you could also add some extra stuff like your bed skirt or your shams if you wanted. So today I'm gonna show you how to use all of it. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is start with your bed skirt. And you can see that it only has three sides, and that's because the top, where there's no skirt, goes where your head is, which is usually up against a wall, so you don't see this part. And we'll center it on top and just make sure that all the sides are even.
I like that it hides any underbed storage.
Yeah, that's a big reason of why I used one too. So all you do is put the mattress back on, make sure it's even, and then you're all set. So you're gonna take the mattress pad, put it on your mattress, and it protects the rest of your bedding from the mattress. And then it kind of just goes on like a sheet, so you can tuck it under each of the four corners of the mattress. So next up is the fitted sheet. So what you're gonna do is just lay it out over your bed and tuck the four corners underneath the mattress using the elastic.
I like how Dormify makes it easier by marking the long and the short sides.
Yeah, that's so nice, I like that too. Okay, so next up is your flat sheet.
So you want to center it on your mattress and align the top edge of the sheet to the top of the mattress.
And then you want to kind of get in there and tuck under the loose ends. And that's it. So the next part is the duvet cover. And this can be the trickiest part of the whole thing. But I'll teach you a little trick that makes it a little bit easier. So we're going to open that. And I'm gonna reach my hands in to find the bottom corners and then flip it over. So then you'll match the cover corners with the insert corners. And then you wanna stick your hands back in to find the corners. You're gonna flip it over again. You wanna make sure that the bottom corners go in perfectly to the duvet corners. And then if you have a reversible duvet, like we have a lot on Dormify.com, we're just gonna flip it over like this. So you can showcase how all the patterns come together. And if you have a pattern sheet, today we only have this white one, you could flip this over too.
Okay, now for the fun part.
Yeah, adding your pillows. So this big one here is a Euro sham. You just stuff it in. I would suggest putting it in the back to kind of create a comfy headboard look. And then I would recommend doing 2 to 3 decorative pillows for a twin size bed. So the last step you have is the throw. You can kind of decide how you want it. Some people like to fold it at the end of their bed, and some people kind of just like to drape it however it falls.
You can find everything we used here on Dormify.com.
Let us know what you thought of it on the blog. Thanks for watching.
Bye.